Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jordan Neal, and so today is September 8th, and today we have some PS5 info to talk about. So we have we are now in the Twitter account PS5 only. And here on the pinned tweet is PS5 also plays PS4 games. So that means if you have a PS4 and you have any kind of game like an exclusive like The Last of Us 2, God of War, Marvel Spider-Man, you can play on the PS5. The PS5 runs up to 120 FPS. So that's actually a lot. The quality will look pretty good. I mean, the console is pretty good. So, PS4's DualShock 4, which is the controller of the PS4, works on PS5 for playing PS4 games. So, you can use the PS4 controller to play PS5 to play PS4 games on the PS5. PS5 comes with the DualSense controller. The DualSense controller is the new controller only for the PS5. Two PS5 console choices: PS5 Digital Edition, which is the one you buy and you buy games from the PlayStation Store on the console. And there's the Blu-ray. The Blu-ray is where you buy the one with the little strip here open. When you can play, when you can put a disc, a Blu-ray disc for any video game like Miles Morales or something, and the game runs. PS5, 720, 8080, 4K, 8K, so that's pretty good quality. And SSD i/05.5 GB. So he has a lot of space, and also the console is now on Amazon. Big shout out to PS5 only for posting this stuff. His Twitter account will here. It's, I don't know. Will be down below, so you guys can check it out, and yeah. So, PlayStation 5 console, brand PlayStation, platform PS5, 4 stars, 165 ratings, currently unavailable. We don't know when or if this item will be back in stock, which probably will. So here's the stuff that it brings. The console, obviously, pretty beautiful. Digital edition, it's the same picture, but yeah, it's the same picture. No, it's just, okay. The same console, but without the strip. The DualSense controller, pretty nice. So, as charging station, so this is where you will put your controller to charge, like in this image. This. HD camera. Probably like a webcam or something, like if you want to record your gameplay of the game and put it on your YouTube channel. Yeah. Yeah, you put it on your TV. It's like a webcam. Media remote, pretty nice remote. Nice. It's probably to change the channels and stuff. I don't know. Pulse 3D, the headphones, pretty nice headphones. Pretty nice. And the pen drive, a wireless. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. What do you think of this info we discussed today? And yeah, subscribe and click the notification bell to receive a notification always when I upload a video. And bye.